I love bison. It's all I eat. I don't eat beef anymore. All I have in my fridge at home is bison, so I'm all about the bison. My name is Chef Chris Raiucci, Ted's Montana Grill. I'm the corporate chef. People think that it's gonna be really gamey, but it's a very clean taste, almost sweet when you taste it. Bison is lower in cholesterol. It's hormone-free, steroid-free, antibiotic-free. It's a very lean product. It doesn't have a lot of fat content. A lot of the Ted's guests, they come into Ted's, they're a little hesitant about it. You know, we'll give them a little bison burger, a little taste of our bison chili. We make Ted's heads out of them. They come back and they want bison and they talk about bison.
Wow, that's good.
We're kind of introducing and welcoming the general population to try bison and make it a part of their household. By serving bison and promoting bison, we're making it marketable. We're creating a supply and demand for the product, which is in turn building large herds. If you overwork the burger, it becomes very tough. Loosely pack it as well. It's one of the keys to making a great burger. So you want to make sure that we're nice and slow and low and serving a medium rare to medium product. For the New Mexico burger that we made today, it's freshly grated pepper jack cheese, a roasted Anaheim chili. Tablespoon of our spicy tomato jam. And it just makes for a well-balanced, great burger.